Okay, so who is Robbie and what is so special about the Porsche that you asked me to come home?
Here. It happened 5 years before. It was the last lap of the 50 Indy. Porsche was in the lead next to Lamborghini. And then it was Sally and me in third and fourth place. We were halfway to the checkered flag. Robbie's Lamborghini hit Sally's Porsche.
No way he's getting to the checkered flag.
All right, pit crew, I am closing in on the checkered flag. Tell my sister that I will see her at home.
Holy ship. Hello, 5511.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a Viechelet has been spotted with a 5511. Ambulances are on their way. All pit crews have been contacted and are currently talking with their drivers to put an automatic pit stop. Until further notice, the race is stopped.
Get me a headset. It's time to get Elizabeth into the pits. Elizabeth, do you copy?
I can hear you what it is.
I can see you turning into the left lane. I need you to come into the pits. I will explain everything later. Just do it. See Sam's Porsche out there? Someone has messed up with that gasoline in Team Porsche's pits. One of the carbon atoms is replaced with a hydrogen. I have a hunch, but right now we need to evacuate. Everyone, get the Aston Martin to the trucks. Let's go. Let's go, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, step back. That car is going to... Come on. Let's go. Listen to me. I know your relationship with Sam is important, but we need to get out of here now. He's fine. Listen, look at me. He's fine. You'll be fine with the EMTs. The EMTs have the body and it's rushing him to the hospital right now. Because that car was about to explode like a hydrogen bomb. Alright? I told RHQ what just happened. They have the body. The EMTs have the body. And he's gonna be fine. I need you to calm down for me. Everything is fine. I will go back to the Aston Martin headquarters to drop off the Aston Martin and drive to the hospital in my pickup truck. Keep your phone on you. because I could call you the good news or bad news. Hello, it's Brian from Team Master Mario. I'm at the hospital. I'm in the hospital. How quickly can you get here? The press wants to stay with me. It's about us. First of all, are you sitting or standing? Then, you probably want to stay sitting. And also, do you have tissues nearby? Alright. You know me. You knew me for a very long time, Elizabeth. So I'm gonna level with you. The reason I knew that press statement from you is because, according to the doctors, that accident is messed up. Sam has third-degree burns, and, man, I'm not good at this, but, he is currently... Elizabeth, hey, come back to me, hold on a sec, right? Okay, thank you, thanks, Jack. Elizabeth, I am sorry, his heart monitor is gone. His heart monitor is going flat. I have to go. I'll call you later. Prepare to get a phone call from the hospital and the Racing News Network. Because Sam is, as of 10:45, he just stood there.
Fine. Sam. I saw Robbie go across the checkered flag.
That guy? Well, he was banned from racing and fired from Team Lamborghini. Lamborghini hired also Sully that night. We will get the racing soon.